Some of the greatest victories won't happen on the battlefield or the ball field. They won't happen in the classroom or the boardroom. They'll happen in the quiet times of our lives when we choose to start seeing things differently. They'll happen when we see that no one can take away our happiness unless we let them, and that no one else needs to be fixed or changed. We can use that time for working on ourselves and our own perspectives. The great victories will happen when we understand that the difficulties and the pains throughout our lives have made us the people that we are today, stronger, wiser, and more compassionate. And that life's preparing us for greatness if we'll only believe that. The great victories will occur on days just like today, when we see that the people and the circumstances on our paths are simply preparing us to be grateful for everything.